to show me a little new room.
Still on rows. Just finished off with 70s. I warm up with 65 to 70s, and then I go up. So I usually jump from 70 to maybe 90, and then 90 to maybe in the 100s. So let's get started. One I like to do as well, stop before. I do 5 or 5 on the sides as well. Give you an example. Still get the squeeze without the weight in your hand, and then you get the second portion of it where you're squeezing again with the weight. So it really changes up the difficulty with the exercise. I'm gonna do some bench rows. I don't do these often. Very effective. Start off light. So it's a little bit more difficulty because you can't. You're not allowing the rest of your body to be engaged. So you're feeling a lot more on your shoulders and on your lats. Taking away from the force from your legs and your lower body. These are difficult, but it could be done. Let's start with a little bit lighter weight, and then work your way up. I internally rotate in, and then I do it the same way. Alright guys, off to the next exercise. Really put that upper pec in effect and that fullness on that bottom. I really enjoy it. That's why sometimes I drop my seat just to make sure my arms is over my chest, really hitting that upper pec. Getting a little excited. Thank you. of my favorites, is the bent over rope. The reason why I think it's one of my favorites is because it's so intense. It takes so much energy and concentration to do it. You just can't walk up to this and say, oh, I'm gonna pick it up. I really try to get a good squeeze, and I make sure that every time I extend, try to get it really in depth, always fully extended out, and then really trying to touch my belt on my waist on the pull-up. So it takes a lot of control and a lot of strength just to do that.
I'm getting closer every day. That's the only way I can feed my will. Keep fighting, keep working. Don't allow them dreams just to be a dream. You make that shit happen. If it was a thought, it could happen. If it was a dream, it was your purpose. You keep fighting, you keep on doing what you have to do to make them dreams happen. If you ain't chasing your dreams, you dead. Keep working, fight for what you want. Nothing is gonna be handed to you. So don't allow nobody to say it's gonna be a gift. It's on your hard work. You put the time in. You cook those meals. You drink that water. You make sure you sleep. You get to work. Nobody gonna want it more than you do. Nobody gonna push harder than you do. You stand on that stage. It's you against your opponent.